Hello, welcome to another El Sueño. All my subs, definitely We on a boat.
We've got intel on a depot that coordinates with the overland smuggling across Kwani.
Let's roll.
I need you to infiltrate
the depot and
get me copies of their schedules and smuggling routes.
Ready to fire. Built the hornet's nest.
Stay on task. Shortcut.
coming up on the truck depot now. Remember, we don't want Santa Blanca to know we even got close to it.
Security is tight. We're gonna need to get a little creative to make it past those guards. Watch for civilians. We don't want to kill somebody by mistake. Unidad Bird approaching. Stay down.
Hang on, I'll drive.
Go ahead, I'll catch up.
All right, now if we're lucky, they'll let us drive through unnoticed.
Four Americans with guns and bad accents? What's to notice?
Toss out of where we're.
My accent is perfecto.
We are so.
His accent is perfecto, but they go like El Negro.
We can fall back to the road, hijack a car or truck, and roll into the depot.
I spot a cartel trucks outside the depot. Let's do this.
I got a Sicario with a minigun. Over here.
Got another tango. And baby makes three.
That's the alarms. Reinforcements won't be flying in.
got a Sicario. Around the truck.
Sí, voy a llevar dinero a la casa. Dale unos besos a los babies.
I'll drive.
Go on, I'll be right with you.
Esto es Radio Santa Blanca.
This past year, Esperanza Santa Blanca has donated millions of dollars and hundreds of hours to aid the people in Bolivia, most notably in the province of La Cruz. Como saben ustedes, the people there suffer through the tragedy of a devastating forest fire. Then they had to suffer through the indignity of being ignored by the government. When no one else came to their aid, Santa Blanca was there. And why do we give charitably? Does it serve the cartel's bottom line?
Hey, we got a narco.
Point him out.
Close to the container.
Flying drone.
Unidad Bird approaching. Stay down.
I got another. That's five. I've got eyes on a captain.
Eyes on a narco with a submachine gun.
Where you got him?
Over by the truck.
Ay, carnal, la neta, que estás bien.
cartel heavy machine gunner.
I don't see him.
There, by the container.
It's like transit schedules and smuggling routes through the province. This is what we're looking for.
Just grabbed the shit and dipped out.
The guns down, fellas. We don't want to scare them all off.
Alarm over here.
That was the last alarm. Then we'll be getting reinforcements from the air, at least.
We got a couple of narcos by the checkpoint.
Got a third target.
Good to go.
Let's go.
Go ahead without me.
Got the bike.
Yo, Sicario with a submachine gun near the truck.
The captain.
Shit, they hear the drone. Enemy marked. Pony Dad chopper, stay low.
What the fuck? Damn. I have no idea how he spotted me. I shouldn't have did that. He's in the drone to make noise.
Target spotted.
I see a second target.
Looks like they're feeling froggy.
Damn. Couldn't hit that dude. Oh man, I'm making this harder than it has to be. Okay, stay focused. He ain't even really gotta necessarily shoot anyone.
We got company. Stay sharp. I got one narco.
Tell me where.
Over by the truck.
Target marked. Keep an eye on your background.
Looks good. Come on.
Gracias.
On,
I love your show. It's the best thing on the radio. Muchas gracias.
Hey, man. Are you on the radio?
Hey, ¿qué onda, carnal? It's DJ Perico.
Don't tell that guy nothing.
What? Señor Boquita, do you have Boston Reed there with you? Hey, sí, como no. We're just knocking back a couple.
No way, man. I ain't here.
Come on, it's DJ Perico. Maybe you could tell us how the two of you plebes met. Sure.
Allegedly met.
Another tango.
Yo, come near the truck.
I got a third.
We poked the hornet's nest.
Oh shit. Who witnessed me kill? Okay, fuck it. I ain't gonna kill nobody.
got company. I got a narco over here. The checkpoint, over there.
Got another tango. Tango number 3.
Got an alarm. The alarms are disabled. Reinforcements won't be coming in.
Eyes on a narco with a submachine gun.
Got another.
Go on, I'll meet you. We got a Sicario.
Blasting his music all up in your ear. We're coming up on rush hour. And if you're spending your commute listening to NB Radio, geez.
I see a second target.
We got an arco with a submachine gun. Close to that stack of tires.
Got eyes on the captain. Drone is airborne. Makes 5.
Got a tango.
It's like transit schedules and smuggling routes through the province. This is what we're looking for. Got the pictures we need. Let's clear out.
I got a narco over here. Buy that cartel pickup. Without me.
Pushing the intel to Bowman now. This should fill in some of the blanks about Kiwani's distribution network.
I did it. Army, assault rifle, sniper rifle, scorpion. I gotta go get that.
This is your man in the know, his nose in the blow, DJ Perico, Narco News Flash, El Pozolero.
This is Bowman. I've got another mission for you.
Let's hear it.
The intel you obtained from the truck depot turned out to be a fucking gold mine. Delivery schedules, convoy routes, the whole nine. Schedule says another convoy is getting ready to head out. It's a big one. We're talking upwards of 4 tons of product hidden in the trucks. I'm pushing the location to you now. Go take it out.
Copy that. We're on it.
I got 2 Sicarios.
We've got word that a massive shipment of cocaine is being transported by convoy to Brazil. Make sure those trucks don't reach the border.
Ready? Open fire.
We'll go.
Fire, fire, fire.
Hold on.
LT's making a run for it.
Got eyes on the convoy. Weapons free. Let's light this bitch up. Convoy's destroyed.
Let's see what's left.
Cartel just took a big fucking hit to their bottom line.
Enough. For years, homies be out there getting their highness name tattooed on their necks. My boy Arturo had Liche tatted on his neck. But then they broke up, and he added a C and an accent. Now, his neck says cliche.
Cliche.
But I digress.
Santa Blanca tats on my body and arms and stuff, and I don't have no single serious hyena, so I was like, shit, let's tat on my neck.
Orale. And then everybody else just started doing it?
I mean, it's just showing that we're keeping it real, you know, and that we respect this beautiful lady.
Who is also your boss. That's why I think it's kind of weird. But hey, call in, cabroni cabrones. Let us know what you think.
Say the word, boss. Boom, engage. We've got cartel Sicario troops engaging us.
Shit is in there. Oh. This is gonna be difficult.
I asked Pacatari to send us a vehicle.
Over here, we got their chopper.
I got one Unidad soldier. The bridge.
I'll pilot.
Hang back, that tango might spot you.